Now today we are going to study about acceleration due to gravity and its relationship with radius of a heavenly body. Okay, suppose this big sphere be our heavenly body with mass m and r be its radius. Now this small sphere is a object, is any object with mass small m. Now we have written that things here. Now g be the acceleration due to gravity on its surface. Now the force of gravity acting on the object due to the earth, F will be given as G m upon R square, which can be considered as equation 1. Now, similarly, the force experienced by the body can be written as F equals to mg. This is the formula F equals to ma, but we have kept G in place of A. Combining equation 1 and 2, we get mg equals to G m upon R square. Now, m and m will get cancelled on each side. So, we will get the formula g equals to gm upon r square. If we look at this formula properly, then we can know that acceleration due to gravity is directly proportional to the mass of the heavenly body and it is inversely proportional to radius of the heavenly body. Understood? So, g is directly proportional to mass of the heavenly body and inversely proportional to its radius. Since the mass of a heavenly body is constant everywhere, but its radius changes from place to place, so the acceleration due to gravity on a planet may not be constant on every place.